in this region, they come down here to use these rocks. Behind me, you can see some folks, they might be getting the sand or the rocks for building materials for the house. There are some people that come down here as well to hunt for nice stones that they cut and then they polish and then they sell to make jewelry. So there's a lot of valuable resources right here along this river from these amazing mountains here in Java.